Dynamic, articulate, courageous, outspoken. Just a few of the adjectives that so inadequately describe